Late-breaking, two crimes at a Metro convenience store, one of them caught on tape by our own cameras.
Eyewitness News 5's Erin Guy was right there when that happened. Is live at Northwest 36th and Penn to explain. Erin, I can only say they're pretty bold with the camera crew right there.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we were here at the 7-Eleven reporting on a robbery that happened earlier in the evening, or earlier in the morning, excuse me. That's when someone with a knife walked into this 7-Eleven, demanded cash from the clerk, and then took off. Now, police searched the area using a K-9 unit, but were unable to find this robber. Now, as we're reporting on this live on TV, a photographer, Dan Ryan, captured as two people stole beer inside the store and then ran right in the middle of our live shot, and you can see that right now. And they ran right here across Penn and disappeared into the neighborhood. And I was able to talk to the store clerk. She said she has notified police. So far, no arrests have been made in either one of these cases. We're live this morning in Northwest Oklahoma City. Erin Guy, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Erin. What a night for that clerk.
Yeah, they clearly knew we were there. They looked back and, you know, looked at Erin and the photographer.
Yeah.